Hello people, so today I wanted to talk about a lot of things, all things Doctor Who, because Doctor Who has been very, very exciting recently and I just want to talk about it. Now, but first I have to apologise. I promised last video that I'd be doing uploads every week to get to 300 subscribers and that was a month ago. So I apologise for that, but at the same time I want to thank you all because we were on 200 subscribers when I said that, and now we're on about 260. It's an incredible number, so if we could make 300, that would be even more crazy. So, the things I want to talk about today are, I want to review Power of the Doctor, I want to talk about the regeneration and David Tennant coming back, I want to talk about that brand new sexy logo, and I want to talk about the Fortnite collaboration that's coming soon, and the Fall Guys collaboration that's already come. So let's get into it. Now first, the episode review. Oh! I don't know what that was, but I thought it was a pretty good episode. I enjoyed it. It was just good old classic Chibnall fun. If you've seen my channel before, you know I'm not a big fan of Chibnall. I think his writing is piss poor. But this episode, I thought it was quite cool and quite enjoyable. A bit like Revolution of the Daleks. I mean, yes, it kind of was a bit messy, a bit rubbish, but it was a good fun, and I think it was a pretty good send-off for Jodie Whittaker. I especially loved Sacha Dhawan's performance in that episode. It was extraordinary. I mean, I heard someone say, wouldn't it be cool if Sacha Dhawan was the Doctor at some point? And I agree, he's such a fantastic actor, and I really, really do hope Russell T. Davis brings him back for his next era as the Master. I think that'll be awesome. I was extremely excited whilst watching the episode. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, this is a bit embarrassing, but at the start of the episode when they were jumping on the train, I was so fucking excited I started crying. I mean, I don't even like this era, but that just goes to show how much Doctor Who means to a lot of people. But enough about the episode. It was good, I enjoyed it. Not perfect by any means, but it was good old classic general fun. But the ending of the episode. Now that is fantastic. We got to see David Tennant as the 14th Doctor come back to Doctor Who for three new specials, and oh my god, the reaction was awesome.
David Tennant!
Stay mad. Haha. They can still see me. So that's just a sample of the reactions that I found on YouTube. And wow, just the reaction on Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, everywhere. David Tennant is everywhere right now. And though I reacted just as much as the people in the video, I'm actually kind of mad I didn't record it because my reaction was crazy. So I saw David and I started shouting at the telly. It's like, David! David! It was crazy. And then the announcer said, so do you guys want to see a sneak peek of the 60th? I literally put my hands up and said, I do! Me! Like a little baby child. So yeah, I'm very excited for the episode, and so is a lot of the fandom. Now, let's talk about the logo. Recently we got a new logo. It's similar to Tom Baker's logo, and it looks sexy as hell. It is beautiful. I love the logo. Compared to the older logo, the one in Jodie's run, it's so much better. Even though I actually quite like Jodie's logo, I just think this one looks so much more clean and just professional. I love it. And also the diamond, it links in with a diamond anniversary. But I also do hope they keep it for shooties. run. Oh yes, and something I forgot to mention in the intro, there was a Disney Plus deal that Doctor Who is currently doing. So it seems like Disney, Doctor Who's going to be on Disney Plus for the American viewers, but for us in the UK, we get to still watch it on BBC iPlayer, which I think the deal is incredible. It's a good opportunity for the show to expand up to the millions of viewers worldwide, and I think RTD2 is going to be such a hit. I think it's going to be massive. Now, the other thing I want to talk about is the Fortnite collaboration. So it's been leaked by someone on Twitter that's very reliable that there is a Fortnite collaboration in the works. And I think that's very excited. I still play Fortnite because I'm sad. It's a big shame, but I still love Fortnite. I'm a little child, but I think it's a great opportunity again. But the thing we got, the thing we actually have confirmed, and we can play now, is the Fall Guys skins. We got a Doctor Who X Fall Guys collaboration, which I must admit, I got very excited for.
Well, well, well. Time to buy all the skins. Get Showbucks. 1,200. Oh my god! Ah! Ah, there we go. Alright, let's get the 14th. Who have we got then? We got the 14th Doctor. Tom Baker's Doctor, the 4th Doctor. The Sonic Screwdriver. Oh, okay. Let's get him! Let's get him! Damn. Okay. Okay, and we can get this one as well. There we go. That's £15 worth of my money. We'll get this. This is a huge bargain. What a deal! What a steal! There we are. Going into Fall Guys is David Tennant. I'm good at this one. The Whirly Gig. Oh, crazy good.
Skye, if I hear one more bark, I'm going to exterminate you.
This first game win. First game victory crown. There he is. David Tennant. Is there any other Daleks? So there's another 14th Doctor to the left. There's a Dalek. Oh, okay. The aim of this game is to beat the Dalek. And the other 14th Doctor. Crazy cracked at the game. How do you build? Whoa! I'm the better Doctor. Yeah, fuck you. No, get back here. You silly bollocks. Yeah, fall over. Oh, okay. Not this time. Ooh. Dive! No! Right, this is how you know you're good at the game. You go through this windmill. You go for it. Dive through. Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay, 14. Go on, David! Go on! Fuck you! Okay, we got the checkpoint. We got the checkpoint. I love this game! Come on, let go of me!
Let's go! Come on, Sky! Celebrate with me! Come here!
Yeah!
Whoa! We did it! Oh, suck it.
Oh, let's see. Let's see if they survived. Right, so there's a Dalek down there. Ah, 14's gone. He's gone. He's bit the dust. Wait, is the Dalek gone too? We won. We've done it.
Yeah, we have.
God, my fan is making some crazy noises. My PC's struggling to run Fall Guys. It's a tragedy. This is the game. This is my first game as well. I probably only have time for one, so I'm hoping we get a good game.
No, you prick!
Hello, Fall Guys! Whoever takes the victory crown takes the universe. But bad news, everyone, because guess who? Ha! You're all whizzing round in your teeny little outfits. Can we all slow down for a minute? Because I am talking! Now, who has the victory crown? Answer, I do. Next question, who's gonna take it from me? Come on! No plan, no backup, no weapons worth a damn, and something else I don't have. Anything to lose. So, if you have any plans on taking the Pandorica tonight, just remember who's standing in your way. Remember every black day I ever stopped you. And then, do the smart thing. Let somebody else try first. You like that, Sky? That was a little speech. Come on. We might make it. Come on. Oh, God. I'm not feeling too good anymore. Get up, David! So that's all I want to talk about today. Please subscribe. Try to get to 300 subscribers by the end of the year. That would be awesome. And I promise to make no more promises from now on. And that's all I want to talk about. I'll try and make more videos, but God knows what will happen. Okay, bye.